This is the grandmother polska. This is the very first polska that, for me, that I learned. And so this is like the beginning of the nickel harpa infection in the Rogue Valley.
This one is from early 1600.
Geringius.
And Geringius was a priest. Yeah. And the old time, the priests were the only ones who knew music to write it down. So the priest wrote down the Swedish folk melodies of the fiddle players. And thanks to the priest, the fiddle music, a lot of the old stuff has survived, and the nickel harpa stuff, because they transcribed it. Okay. So that was really cool.
And this is our way of saying thank you, good nights. It's been fun to play all these polskas for you. I suppose there will be an informal after party at the Standing Stone. Yes. I hope to see you there.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.